Hey guys, so I'm back with another video. The lighting might be a bit weird. I think that's better. My other light, I unplugged it because I don't know why. Let me plug it back in real fast. Okay, there we go. Put that back over there and turn that off. So, as you can probably tell, I just got out of the shower, but my other video wouldn't upload of the stuff I got from my birthday party, the first out of three. So, as I was saying, one down, two to go, but I got the Michael Myers Halloween 2 thing, and I know that some of you might be unhappy when I put it on the boxes because I don't have another Michael Myers. I'm gonna put it separate until I get the 2018 one if I get it. But don't be mad. Oh, and I also have a stand because if you didn't know, I have Freddy and Jason standing up like in mid fight. So I'm gonna add Michael to that. I already opened him up, I already got him out in the car ride because we just got back from the beach. And that video was supposed to be uploaded, but it wouldn't upload, so let's just start popping stuff out. This is kind of weird, just me opening it and not talking. Sorry about that, guys. I just have three more things I need to get out. Okay, everything is out of the box. Let me put this tray back in it. And this Wednesday, I am going to Target. I might go tonight because I do have $50. I'm really, really hoping that my mom will take me. But I also have to do the Jason mask. I don't have to, but I would really like to do my Jason masks that I got. I got two of them. I've sanded them. I have covered up the things where you snap the strap on with duct tape. Okay, come on. Yep, some fell. Ooh, a lot almost fell. Luckily, my Lego figures and kind of helped. This is what I hate about having a giant stack of NECA figures. You never know when something could go wrong like that. But don't worry, I got everything back. But as I was saying, I'm hoping that I can go to Target tonight because I have the money for a NECA figure. As I was saying, I have $50. But that's not the point. But let me show you guys what Michael came with. And right after this video, before I do that, because I really want to put these guys with my other cars, I will just show you the ones I got and do detail, not detail, but this is like a trainer car. It's a heavy duty diecast, and then I got the heavy duty light. There's four of them. Sterling from, and they're all from Cars 3. And Cruz Ramirez. Then I got Oh, and I put away one of them, but I got this Cruz Ramirez with really cool suspension. Like, her tires can go up and down and stuff. It's the only X in our car I have. And the original Lightning McQueen, but his eyes aren't painted on, because mine were. And probably the coolest one I got is red. Then I have four other things that I don't really want. These three cheap plastic cars. And then this Brazilian plane thing from the movie Planes. But yeah, I just really wanted to get that out of the way really fast. Because I need to put them with the rest of my car's collection. Hopefully I'll do a video on that soon. But that's done. Sorry about that, guys. But now let's continue with the Halloween review. So he comes with a little pumpkin. And most of you that have seen the video, you know you can open the pumpkin and move the skull and it looks like this. And then you can close it and open it and close it and open it. It's really cool. Don't want to do it too many times, though, because it might, like, start to get very loose. Then he came with two heads. He came with the yellow mask hair, the one from the first movie when the guy gets hit by the bus. And then my favorite head, probably the one I'll display him with, is the when he gets shot in the eyes with the gun by Lori. Then he's got this hand, which will probably use as his hand, his other hand, and he has these two gripping hands on either side. Then, of course, he comes with his knife. He came with a hammer, a syringe needle, and a scalpel. And then here's Michael Myers. He looks very nice. Need him to stand. That would be great. For some reason, he's being difficult and doesn't want to stand. Maybe he needs his knife. Can you not? Is that what this hand is for? Okay, I thought you couldn't put his knife in his hand like this, but you just have to use the alternate hand. And that's okay. And that's the wrong hand. Please tell me that you can put it in the other hand. No, that's for a very, very thin. Come on, what could I eat? Can he not hold it in this hand? I don't want to mess it up. I mean, I guess you could hold it like this, but it just kind of looks weird. Michael Myers is known for holding his knife like this. Like, pretend like this is a knife. He holds it like this. Not like this. Like this. This is the closest I can get it, guys. I know Charles. You're gonna be upset that he doesn't hold it well, but I'm not upset about it. Well, maybe I'm a little bit upset about it. telling you guys, just trying to do something real fast. No, I mean, this looks and all, but then there's this other hand, and it's just kind of like this. And by the way, guys, I have 10% left on my phone, so I switch the heads really fast. Okay, here he is with the bloody eyes. I put all the accessories away, and then I will put him on his display stand and show you guys what it will look like now. Okay, guys, here it is. Jason attacking Freddy, Freddy attacking Michael, and Michael just kind of like standing there. That's probably how I'm gonna keep it for now. Let me know if I should display all my horror figures, like having King Kong trying to grab one, or grabbing like Sam or Chucky, and then having Sam or Chucky fight, having Pennywise down here, and I'm only gonna do one of them. I already got Freddy, I already got Jason, I already got Michael. So yeah, it would be Pennywise, Chucky, Sam, and King Kong would be the other figures. So let me know in the comments below if you guys want to see that. Otherwise, if you don't, this has been really fun to make this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. As always, we reviewed the Michael Myers Halloween 2 figure today. He's really nice. And I guess I'll catch you in the next one. I might get another figure tonight. I know I'm gonna get one on Wednesday. Might get one tomorrow. Whoever picks me up, I have the money for it. So, yeah, catch you guys when I get one or something else happens. And yes, I am going to make a video on the masks when they're done.